conference 40 years ago this week, here in the Northeast, a 16-year-old speaker from Yorkshire warned his fellow Conservative delegates about Labour's plans for